Fritchey, Cook County Government, also the chair of the Technology Committee for Cook County.
I'll be very brief. Just by way of background, I spent 14 years in the legislature, was chairman of the Judiciary Committee for about 8 years of that. Came over to the county board in 2010 and chaired the Technology Committee since then. Part of the reason I came over to the county board was because I felt that there was an opportunity to really do some good things. It takes some good opportunities to kind of modernize the board and bring it forward. I'll see the alderman's paper issue, and I'll raise him one more that, you know, we're still probably the biggest user of carbon paper around. I've got a 19-year-old daughter who's never seen carbon paper, but a lot of the process in the court building is still the same as it was when I started practicing 25 years ago. That leads me to the next part, and I'll be brief, but this is kind of the important part for all of you. We are doing a lot to modernize Cook County, whether it's a $40 million project for the ERP, whether it's an integrated criminal justice system, because the county finally realized that if we have six different stakeholders in the in the criminal justice area, all drawing information that's the same information, then maybe we should all get it just from one place. Another large project. I'm sure you guys are all thrilled that the county's finally moving forward, but what you should be happier about is the fact that it's generating a lot of work. It's generating work for big companies, small companies, MBEs, WBEs, DBEs. And so the work is out there, but more important for all of you is keep something else in mind. A lot of what's coming to the various department heads and to the various agencies and to the administration are things that have been brought from people like you and from businesses like you who come to us with ideas. In some areas, government's been at the forefront. When it comes to technology, government often is just playing catch up with what all of you know and the expertise that you all bring to the game. So if you have ideas, if you've seen things that work in other areas, if you've seen things that haven't been tried in other areas, I would urge you to bring those to the city, the county, the state, any unit of local government, because now more than ever, if you look at what just happened with the city's budget, we're hopefully passing a budget at the county next week. You know what's going on down in Springfield right now. The point being that money is tight. And what you bring to the table is the ability to take big data, the ability to take what works in the private sector, bring it to the government sector, not just because they have an interest in being more user-friendly or because they have an interest in catching up, but they have an interest in saving money. So when you are able to talk to the government about delivering services, about the user-facing side of what we do, and how big data can be used to transform that and help integrate us, You're doing essentially your customer a favor by telling them what they need that they don't realize that they need. And when you bring that need to them, you're creating opportunities for yourself. I know a number of people in this room that have done just that and create opportunities for them and for others. I mean, we still have a competitive bidding process for most of these things, but projects don't get bid if projects don't get envisioned. So I urge you to take not just your intellectual know-how, but take your business needs and drives as well, and combine those two and be proactive. Don't just wait for things to come from government to you. Think about what it is that you can bring to government. Things like this today are a great opportunity for you to look not just at the big picture of what's going on with big data in government, but how you can collaborate with each other and collaborate with government too to create business opportunities, and because at the end of the day, that's what you're all here for. So I want to thank you for the opportunity to be here. I hope that you have a good and productive day, and I look forward to hopefully working with some or all of you as we go forward. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Commissioner Fritchey.